This is your USB iPod interface. It's located in the center console of your vehicle. When a compatible storage device, such as an iPod, is plugged in, audio files can be played and controlled through the vehicle's audio system. Also, if your device supports charging via a USB connection, its battery will be charged while connected when the vehicle's ignition switch is in the ACC or on position. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.